Hey everyone, welcome back to the Macsome channel. In this video, we will show you how to transfer SoundCloud playlists to USB. If you're a SoundCloud user, you've probably noticed you can't just copy your playlists from SoundCloud to a USB drive. So, why is that? Well, SoundCloud doesn't offer a built-in way to download and save playlists offline, especially to external storage. That's where Macsome Music One comes in. With this awesome tool, you can batch download SoundCloud playlists in USB-friendly formats like MP3. Let's dive in and see how simple it is. First, open up Macsome Music One. It lets you download tracks from a bunch of streaming services. Click the SoundCloud module and log in to your account. Find the playlist you want, then hit click to add. Choose your tracks and hit add. Go to settings. Pick your output format. MP3 works great for USBs. You can also choose the quality and set the output file name. Then, click Convert to start downloading. Macsome will batch download everything super fast. Once it's done, go to the History tab and click the folder icon to find your downloaded files. Now you can just copy and paste those SoundCloud tracks to your USB drive. You're all set to enjoy your music in the car, on speakers, or any USB device. Thank you for watching. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more tips.